No, I think it will be too difficult to get global agreement on what those norms and principles and so on would be.